What's going on? Oh, a bloater. So we went to check out the car battery, and unfortunately, there was a one. So we're now pretty stumped. So it doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Gotta get past those guys. Shuts up. Yeah. So basically, we're now into the school. I think that's where we are. In the school now. Just sort of rummaging around, trying to find a way out of it. Yeah, that's basically what's happening now. I've died a million times since I restarted.
Looks like there's a path.
Are you Could have been three for three. Doesn't matter. Let's move on. Nothing around here, so I can move on.
Help me open this. Ready? Come on. More on the way. Barricade the door.
They're
gonna hold it for long.
What's that? Don't sound good. What's going on? Oh, a bloater.
What the fuck is that?
Goddamn bloater!
A what?
Ellie, take cover! Ellie, just stay away from her.
Thank you, fuck.
Jeez. What was up with that big guy?
He's been infected for a long time. We call him bloaters.
Yeah, too much big burger.
Okay, got it.
He got infected by the evil burger.
But can we get the fuck out of here?
Yeah,
I'll
just pick everything up first. Fuck. Right, you know.
Shit. On top of these bleachers. Give me a boost, Joel.
Yeah, I'm looting first, Bill. Shut the fuck up. Ooh, more than just a couple of fucking rounds of shotguns in there. No way. So there you go. See? Eye of the beholder, what I mean. Riches, riches beyond my wildest dreams. Alright. No, got some shit that I don't fucking need. Oh no, I can add a thing. Oh, fuck. Okay, right, let's move on. Let's just move on. Alright.
Let's go, people. Alright, come on.
Yeah.
Joel, behind you!
Bitch! Oh, shit!
I got it! Down to the last one. Finish it off already.
Fuck. How's that, motherfucker?
I fucking hate those things.
Alright, you got him, let's go. Come on up. Pull me up.
Cheers, my G. Well, go on, my G. I need some health, that's what I fucking need. It's just to get my health back up, just realizing I'm like nowhere near where I should be. That's fine, doesn't matter.
This way!
ducks here.
There's another ladder over here.
Get going.
This is stuff how casually does it. It's like, of course he does it.
Inside the house now.
So that worked out well. I'll go check out this side of the house.
Bill?
Somebody had the same idea. They stole my shit.
Well, then what the hell is plan B?
You ought to be thankful you're still drawing breath. That was plan A, B, C, all the way to fucking Z. Furthermore, tell Tess that she could take
Don't
this job.
Don't you bring Tess into this.
Shove it right
it
up
nothing to do with...
Jesus. What, you know this guy or something?
Frank.
Who the hell's Frank?
He was my partner. He's the only idiot that would wear a shirt like that.
No.
He's got bites here.
I reckon he didn't want to turn.
Yeah, guess not. Well, fuck him.
Look what I found. It's got some juice in it.
That's my battery. That fucking ass.
I love that. That's
Get
my
out.
Battery.
Get out.
Okay. Jeez.
Battery's drained, but cells are alive.
Meaning?
Meaning, we push it, get it started, and the alternator will recharge the battery.
Is that your guess?
Look, you wanted a plan B. This is as good as it gets.
Hmm.
What are you thinking?
Oh, Ellie, we love you.
And you drive and we push.
Hmm. Never gonna get him.
Good idea. I'll give you a holler.
Oh, I can make a nail bomb as well. Yes, that's cool. That's good news. Ow. Right then. Let's do this, I think. Mushroom Frank was said to read. Well, Bill, I doubt you'd ever find this night because you were too scared to make it past this town, but for some reason, I want you to know I hated your guts. I grew tired of your shitty town and your self-setting ways. Actually, I wanted more for life. And you could never get that. And that stupid battery kept moaning about it. I got it, but I guess you're right. Trying to leave this home will kill me. Still better than spending another day with you, good luck, Frank. What a bastard. What a bastard, eh? That's pretty sorted now, I think. Everything loaded up. Everything loaded. Okay. Where's
ready?
Bill, I found this in there and I figured you should have it.
That's how you feel. Fuck you too, right?
Mm-hmm.
You want to be okay
you
with
ready
this?
To go?
Yeah, not a problem.
You're doing a good job. I figured you should know that.
I won't let you down with this.
All right, let's do it.
No, I don't remember this, but now, yeah,
turn first.
Already did it.
Just keep your foot on the clutch. And when we get to
I know how to pop a clutch.
How the hell? You know what? I don't care. Don't fuck it up.
All right, Ellie, get ready.
How do you know how to pop a clutch?
Now hit it! Hit it! Perfect. Hey, good job, kid.
Bill, not helping. Ellie, we're gonna give it another go. Stay focused.
Let's do this. Do this. Oh, to the right inside now, here we go.
Around that house, you're right.
That's right. That's right.
We don't have much time. Back to pushing.
Come here we go then. Come on, Bill. Get your ass in gear, you.
Fuck my day up.
You know that. Thanks. Tight. Go on, Ellie.
All right, Ellie, start it up.
You hear that sound, Bill?
Yeah. Well, that means the infected hear it too. Just get the fucking truck. Go, go, for it.
Come on, Ellie. Low. We made it. We're free. Woohoo.
All right, this'll do. Stop.
Just keep it running, all right?
That girl nearly got us killed.
You gotta admit, she did hold her own back there.
You ain't gonna make it. Oh, oh. Here.
What's this?
You'd be amazed at how many cars still got gas in them.
Appreciate it. Look, Bill, about your buddy back there, that's a tough deal.
We square.
We're square.
And get the fuck out of my town.
Oh, excuse me. God.
Oh,
shocking.
Man.
Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay. I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
Oh, Ellie.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Such life. This is actually going to be a little bit longer, so I'm just going to get past the cutscene before I end the episode here.
Easy!
Please!
Holy
help.
Shit! Are we going to help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Oh,
Lord, if you hear me, my hand. Hope
right, guys, before I carry on though, I'm going to end the episode there, guys. Please like and subscribe down below, comment in if you are new, and I shall see you in the next episode.